For this, I am going to use a Karen marker pen, a round brush size 8. You will also need some water in the jar aside. So I'm going to start with using the brush pen. You just have to paint something like this, you know, something round, but I will really recommend you to leave the white spaces in between. And I will just randomly going to place them on the paper. I am just considering this imaginary line over here. Make sure that you are not painting a lot of them. Now I'm going to take a round brush, and now I am just going to paint with the clean water, and the color will just bleed into this. Once you are done with this part, take a green Karen marker, just paint the stems in the white spaces in between. You can change the color, shape, and form of the leaf, and you can get really nice results. Follow for more tips and techniques.